Matt Hudson-Smith narrowly missed out on gold in the 400 meter at the Stade de France, finishing with silver behind American Quincy Hall. The British athlete's disappointment was palpable as he fell short of his dream, continuing the century-long wait for a British man to win this event since Eric Liddell's 1924 victory.